we use the Euroradio Library and the STM Profibus Library integrated in our product for the Euroradio communications of the ERTMS system on board, and also for communication with an external STM. We have tested it against different suppliers, both on the field and in the lab. We have run test campaigns against Ansaldo, Bombardier, Thales, and Siemens. So at this point, it is interoperable with all the main suppliers. The Profibus library, we have incorporated it only lately in our last project for the Netherlands, and we have used it against the Bombardier ATB STM system. And it's been a very smooth integration, and we plan it to deploy it in 118 trains. So we don't have to do external additional work here in our team in order to achieve the certification for the system. And in terms of the spy box, I think it was key for the integration. I think it is very important when you're integrating different systems that you can see what's going on in the interface. And we have used it very intensively, both in the lab and on the field, in the early testing on the field. The Triple-F Sniffer, we use that only for problems on the field. It is useful when there's a problem. If you find a problem, then you have a means to investigate further. For us, it's been a pleasure to work with them. I'd say they are very flexible to your project and to your needs, and they're very customer-oriented. So it is very nice to work with someone that you can discuss what you need and come to an arrangement or an agreement for a project that suits your needs. And in our projects, they've never been a risk as a supplier. So I think that is key, that you have a supplier that is reliable, that you can count on, even if you need to make changes on the fly already, because sometimes things you don't expect arise and you need to change plans, and I think they're quite flexible in that sense as well.